Since the invention of love, young couples have been looking for a place where they could do the stuff that couples usually do. But at the most romantic places in town, they were never alone. Somehow, there was always somebody interrupting. Strangers, dangers, friends, or relatives. Luckily, one day, somebody invented a place just for two. He was probably in love. A big idea for two, the smart fortwo.